Hey, what's up, y'all? Domino 7 here. Okay. A couple of weeks ago, do y'all remember Korryn Gaines that got shot and killed by the police while holding her 5-year-old son? Wow, a lot of people is going off about this, you know. I don't know if people still going off about it right now, okay? But you know what? I want to let y'all know something. If you plan on commenting on my videos, please don't comment on my videos with profanity, okay? So no matter what, if you feel offended by what I'm going to say, this message is not for you. Don't even bother commenting on my videos, okay? If you have something bad to say, okay? But y'all can talk about the situation and stuff like that, but do not use profanity, no cursing on my comment sections, okay? Please don't use the F word, the B word, or none of that, okay? So if y'all gonna comment on this video, please do not use profanity, okay? Alright, so this video is going on two of my channels, okay? Alright, so anyway, I want to talk about the situation with the child being filmed in the hospital bed, you know. I don't know why the hell this person was filming this child talking about the police shot him on purpose and stuff like that. On the serious side, I want to tell y'all something. To my knowledge, I don't think police officers would shoot a 5-year-old child on purpose, to my knowledge, unless, well, I don't know. I don't know about no unless or whatever, okay? I mean, who did compare that to a Tamir Rice situation when that child was holding a toy gun or something, you know? I mean, the cop was wrong on that part, but this part here, I think the police shot that 5-year-old boy by accident, you know. So the way I think about it, seemed like she was using that child as a shield, you know. And you know what? What I heard in that video, when she was stopped by the police, she was trying to tell that child to fight the police, you know. I understand why in the name of Jesus would a mother try to teach their child how to hate police, you know? You know, this is the same situation my niece mama Brandy, she raising her child how to hate us, you know? And she probably trying to teach that child how to hate police too, you know? But on the serious side, y'all, golly. On the serious side, folks, that woman was wrong for what she did, though. I mean, talking about the police have to kill her, you know, to me, that sound like suicide by police or whatever, you know. Seemed like she was asking for a death, you know. I'm not gonna disrespect Philip from that Vice show. But I want to tell him, if you're watching this video, Phil, if you're watching this video, I want to let you know something, okay? She seemed like she was asking for a death, okay? I mean, on the serious side, though, don't fall for that part when this child was saying the police shot him on purpose or whatever, you know? I think that child was coached, okay? I think that child was coached to say all that, you know. I mean, that the police officers in that traffic stop, during that traffic stop, I meant to say, they was nice to her, you know. They didn't curse her out or nothing, you know. All she had to do was just accept that citation, you know, and sign a ticket, and she would have been on her way, you know. But a cardboard as a license plate, That's illegal, you know. I mean, that's really illegal. Supposed to have a license plate or a temporary license plate, you know. I never had a car before, you know, but I know a cardboard as a license plate is illegal on the serious side, folks. Okay? That is illegal. Okay? All right. So, as I was saying, talking about the police would have to kill her and all that, and then the boyfriend flee the house with his child. Golly, so much deviltry in that family, probably. Okay? I mean, so much deviltry, so much hate and all that. I mean, hating the police, saying how much you hate the police, attempting to fight the police, that's not going to look good on your permanent record. God sees everything, you know? But I'm not going to go on my videos like Tommy Sotomayor cursing at the woman while she deceased, you know? I'm not going to do all that, you know? All right, just like this guy went off on me on the internet when I was talking about this guy running over those children in Brobridge, and this guy had a nerve to take up for the bad guy. You know, I mean, some people don't know what they're talking about. You know, but sometimes I gotta check things out before I go on Facebook or YouTube or whatever and go against police or go against the victim, you know. But on the serious side, she was a suspect. She wasn't a victim, okay? I mean, I don't believe she was being harassed by the police, you know. If she was being harassed by the police, she would have been filming that long ago, and she would have filed a lawsuit against the police, you know, if they was harassing her and all that, you know. I mean, no normal human being wouldn't have lied about being harassed by the police and stuff like that, you know. I mean, police officers, you used to stop me, have me on the car, pat me down and all that. I was nervous, okay? I was real nervous. I was shaking, you know. And then one cop told me, I better not try to run, you know. He would shoot me, you know. Well, that was years ago, okay? I mean, what I did, I was scared like a leaf on a tree. I prayed to God, hoping that police officer wouldn't take me in for nothing, you know. But you know what? Y'all gotta act accordingly with the police, okay? You can't curse the police out. You can't threaten the police. You understand? If you're in a traffic stop, make sure you roll all your windows down, okay, to let the police know what's going on in your car and stuff like that, okay. If something is wrong in your car, if y'all have the right license plate like a cardboard or anything else, of course they're gonna pull you over, okay. If something is wrong on that car, of course they're going to pull you over, okay? No license plate or anything, of course you're going to get pulled over, okay? All right? So, I mean, there's some, like I told y'all before in one of my previous videos, there's some good cops out there and there's some bad cops out there, okay? The cops that pulled Miss Gaines over, they were good cops, you know? Truthfully, okay, I'm not gonna say F the police and all that on my videos because I respect the police, you understand? My cousin is a police officer, okay? Truthfully, my cousin is a police officer. I don't approve of being a cop, really, on the serious side, to be truthful, okay? All right, I have nothing against the police, you understand? I have nothing against good cops at all, you know, because every Memorial Day, I don't just support the fallen soldiers. I also support the fallen police officers too, that serve their community. You understand? Okay. But you know what? For Korryn Gaines to just have a nasty attitude with the police, That really wasn't called for, okay? So, the way I see this, I think that child gonna grow up hating police officers. You know, I mean that is very, very sad. You know, he gonna remember that for a long time, and I hope and pray to God that he will rise above this. You know, but you know what? I'm not gonna come on this on YouTube and Facebook or whatever y'all watching me on. I'm not gonna go on cursing this woman out just because of what she said to the police or whatever. And I'm not gonna say F the police and curse at the police and call the police out of their names just because of that situation. Okay, but to my knowledge, let God deal with it. If the police is wrong, let God deal with it, okay? I mean, on the serious side, though, I don't think she's a victim, to be honest with you, though. If she's a victim of police brutality, or better yet, she was being harassed by the police, she probably would have been on a talk show or being interviewed by the news or something, and then that would have been resolved, probably, okay? So, I don't think she shouldn't be harassed by the police or whatever, you know? Okay? And I was also told, though, that her boyfriend was being abused she was being abused by a boyfriend, I'm sorry, I kind of switching some around accidentally, okay? Somebody would say that her boyfriend was abusing her, you know? I don't know if I believe that, but I wasn't there. I can't say she was lying, though, unless the boyfriend has a video camera or whatever, and then she was abusing him or whatever. I don't know, okay? I mean, I can't say she was lying, though, because I don't know what went on over there in her house, you know? But as far as that, you know what, y'all? I'm surprised Tiario didn't speak the truth about her, you know? So some of you be going off on Tiario, you know? But Tiario, if you're watching this video, I'm surprised you didn't make a video about her, you know? Because you usually make videos about people when stuff like this happen, you know, like Sandra Bland, John Rivers and stuff like that, you know, even Don Cornelius, you made a video about Don Cornelius when he shot and killed himself, you know, so like you said, thou shalt not kill, you know, God said thou shalt not kill, not saying don't kill yourself, not just saying don't kill nobody else, don't kill yourself, you know. Okay, I thought I heard my mama calling me or whatever. But anyway, as I was saying, well, my mom's sleeping anyway, okay? So, like they say, thou shalt not kill, you know? But on the serious side, though, I mean, seemed like she was asking for a death, you know? Talking about they gonna have to kill her or whatever. I mean, come on now, don't say that. I mean, why would you say something like that? If she was still alive, I would ask her, why would you say something like that? That's wrong, you know? I mean, you ask for your death, I don't think God gonna forgive you for that, you know? She should have repented before all that happened. She should have prayed to God and all that, you know? I mean, I don't know if she's in heaven or hell. She probably in hell right now, you know? I mean, having all that hatred in your heart for the police, That ain't gonna make your life better, okay? I'm telling y'all now, if you anti-police and if you hate the police, trust me, it ain't gonna end well, okay? Trust me, folks. I mean, whatever is happening, put your hatred for the police aside, okay? Alright, don't hate the police, you understand? I mean, don't hate anybody, period, okay? God don't like that. Hate is a strong word, okay? Trust me, y'all. Hatred is a strong word, okay? Having hatred in your heart just because of this or just because of that, golly. I mean, your life ain't gonna get better having hatred in your heart like that, talking about how much you hate somebody, having a nasty attitude with people, okay? But the way I think about it, Korryn Gaines, let me tell you something. I mean, I think she was all right, though, but cursing at the police, having an attitude with the police, that's bad, okay? That is terribly bad. And the police gonna mark you as a criminal, okay, or a future criminal or whatever, okay? I mean, think twice before you curse at a police officer or have a nasty attitude with the police, okay? No matter what kind of cop it is, okay? Think twice, think once, okay? Don't never ever have an attitude with the police, okay? I mean, all right. But you know what? Before I end this video, I want to say it sound like that child was being coached by that person that was holding the camera, saying that police officer shot him on purpose. He was running and stuff like that. On the serious side, I don't think that child was running. I don't think the police would have shot a child just like that for running. Okay. I really don't think so, because that don't add up to my knowledge. Even Tommy Sotomayor thinks that story don't add up, okay? But Phil, I think, Phil, if you're watching this video, I gotta tell you, I think somebody coached that child. That's what I think, okay? I mean, if you're watching this video, I think they coached that child, okay? I'm not saying she was a bad person. I don't know that woman, okay? I never met that woman a day in my life. I'm not gonna say she was a bad girl or whatever, okay? I'll leave that to other people that's talking smack about her, okay? About her cursing at the police and talking about, oh, they gonna have to kill her first or whatever, and talking about they kidnapping her and all that. Let me tell you, I don't think them cops would have kidnapped her, you know. I mean, resisting arrest, they say, resisting arrest and all that, you know. I mean, and then somebody, and then they say she pointed that long shotgun at the police and all that. I mean, of course a police officer would react to that, okay? I mean, that's called being fair to their life, probably, you know. I mean, check this out. If anybody point a gun at the police officer, that mean the police was feared for their life. You know, they could use that in that case. But in other cases of an unarmed black man, they can't use that, because that don't make no sense to my knowledge. When that black man was unarmed, or anybody that was unarmed, you know, I see if that person pulled out a gun and attempt to shoot the cop, that mean that cop was fair for his life, you know. You know what? If somebody point a gun at me, I'd be fair for my life too, you know. So on the serious side, you know what? There's one thing I never thought in my life I would hear. Somebody calling somebody a martyr, or whatever you call that. What the hell is a martyr? I don't know what the hell that word mean. What the hell is a martyr? Martyr, whatever you call that. I mean, I don't know what that word mean, but I'm not going to use that damn word, because that word don't make sense to me. A martyr, that word don't make sense to me, okay? So I'm not going to call that woman a martyr, okay? And whoever this other woman is, that called that guy that killed police officers in Texas a martyr. I mean, she to shut her mouth, whoever she was, and then she want to apologize for saying something like that? I don't think so, okay? Excuse me, okay? But some people need to use common sense before they go on the internet and stuff like that, you know? Right? So anyway, that is kind of tragic for to be killed by police like that. It didn't have to end like that. All that could have been prevented, okay? All she had to do was just open the door for the police and let the police in, if she got warrants for arrest, all she gotta do is just put her hands up. If the police officer say turn around and put your hands behind your back, all she had to do was just turn around and put her hands behind her back, you know. But all I'm saying is, I wish it wouldn't have went to end like this, okay? Some people cursing out, calling her the B word and all that, saying she deserve it and stuff like that. I wouldn't say that either, okay? I mean, I wouldn't say none of that, okay? I'll let God deal with that, okay? God knows if she deserve it or don't deserve it, okay? So I'm not gonna say she deserve it, okay? Cause I don't know if she deserve it. I can't say all that, you know. So my lips are sealed on that part, okay? So y'all justify. I'm not gonna judge this woman on what, you know? Cause I don't know that woman. I don't even know where she from, okay? All right, so. So anyway, I'ma stay out of that, okay? If y'all wanna talk smack about her, be my guest. Keep me out of it, okay? All right. So I still say that she ain't have to act like that toward the police, you know. I mean, she ain't have to act like that though. But still and all, I'm surprised T.I.R.I.O. not reporting on this story, you know. Normally he would go on YouTube and speak the truth about things, you know. So anyway, T.I.R.I., if you're watching this video, I think you should do a video about that, okay? I just wanna know your side of it, okay? And then and you know what? I don't know if Lovely T done a video on this story too, but if I did, I missed it, you know. All right, so the way I think about it, well, you know what? All I'm saying is, if it had been my best friend Tanya, I would have been crying on the camera, okay? You know, because Tanya, she wouldn't have deserved that. I'm so glad she live in a small town where it's kind of safe. You know, I mean, where Tanya live at in New Iberia, I don't think that they have any crooked cops out there because I lived out there, you know. And plus, I'm going back out there, okay? You know. All right. So that's all I gotta say for right now, okay? All right. So I just pray to God her son. A Korryn Gaines son recover from all this madness and drama that's been going on, you know. All right, I mean, she could have handled it the wrong way. I feel sorry for that child, really. Okay, so that's all Dominoes ever got to say. Okay, I mean, not that child don't have a mother, you know. I mean, I wish she would have handled that the right way, you know. All right. So, for a Christian man I am, I'm not going to even talk smack or curse out and talk bad about her, you know. Okay. So, I'm going to leave that up to all you people out there. And T.I.R.I.O., okay. But Phil from the Advice Show, he not going to say nothing like that. I'm going to leave that up to Tommy Sotomayor. He likes to talk. So I'm gonna leave that up to him, okay? So that's all Domino 7 got to say. All right, God bless y'all, and tomorrow check out my randomness, mixture randomness episode, okay? All right, God bless y'all. Goodbye.